So this is the automatic corkscrew. This is what it looks like. It has a reverse spring inside. So you just screw this inside the cork and then it pops it out for you. So I'll demonstrate it on a bottle of wine now. So go ahead and just screw this in. Just keep screwing it. Pops the cork out for you so that way you don't have to pull on it. It also prevents the cork from breaking. Just unscrew it and your wine is open. So again, this is what it looks like. It is, just screw it in and it pops it out for you.